The thing that's so great about the story of Louis Riel is that it resonates today as much as it resonated 50 years ago, as much as it resonated back in the 1880s.
And there's, of course, the challenge to bring this political, historical drama on stage and to make it relevant for our time.
Peter Hinton really is one of the preeminent Canadian directors.
I think both Alexander and I and our colleagues felt that there probably wasn't a director in the country who had a better feel for the material than Peter Hinton.
He's going to bring a very unique perspective to it, but also really put it in the necessary context.
Riel is a contentious history, so it's terrifically challenging. I have no interest in trying to represent a Métis or Aboriginal voice. That would be dishonest. But it must include voices and perspectives of all sides in this. It's not just dusting off a nostalgic piece. It's really re-looking at it again.
He is one of those mythic figures in Canadian history for which opera is a natural. He's larger than life.
I mean, this is the first time in many, many years that we have partnered with the National Arts Center, and I'm very happy that this came along.
Louis Riel has the kind of scale in terms of an epic Canadian story. It's one of the great Canadian operas. It is perfect for 2017. Let's do it.